So, you want to learn how you can take real good photos straight from your phone? That is why me, CrazyTrain2015, will teach you how you can take photos just like me. The first thing you're gonna do is open a camera app that is located somewhere on the home screen. Once you open that, choose a place where you want to take your photo. Let's start off with a view to the old town in Stockholm. If you have a Samsung phone, the best way for your phone to look good is by adjusting the brightness by clicking on the screen and then drag up or down to make the screen look like what you want. When you are done with that, just take the photo and then you have a really good picture. If you want your picture to be more detailed, just follow these steps then. Step 1. Go to the settings in your camera app and go to resolution, or whatever it's called in your smartphone. Step 2. Change the resolution to 4032 square 2268. It would take more space on your phone. But if you want your picture to look more detailed and more professional, choose that settings then. If your phone does not support that kind of resolution, choose the highest resolution you have. And remember, that will take a little bit more space than usual on your other photos. So prepare that you have to delete some old photos, or just store them in your SD card or whatever they're called. Once you're done with it, you're ready to take your professional photos straight from your smartphone.
The next
part I'm going to show you are some filters that could fit for your photos. If you want to take a picture on the skyline of your city, I'll recommend you the original, the classic, or the nostalgia filter. Picture. If you want to take a picture outside a building in the sunny weather, choose the sunshine filter and then your photo looks really nice. If you're under a bridge and want to take a photo of it, choose nostalgia or the classic filter. And there you have it! You are now a professional photographer, but on your smartphone, of course. If you enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos just like this. And remember, stay tuned and be awesome!